down. Report. All clear. Roger that. I'm getting a strong reading, sir. You might want to take a look at this.
It's in Arabic.
Base plate, this is Bravo 6. We've found it. Ready to secure package for transport.
No time, Bravo 6. Two bogeys headed your way fast. Grab what you can and get the hell out of there.
Fast movers. Probably Mix. We better go.
So, grab the manifest in the container. Move! All right, everyone topside. Double time. Warcraft, Griffin, what's your status?
Already in the helicopter, sir. Enemy aircraft inbound.
Bravo 6, come in. Bravo 6, what's your status?
Shit! What the hell happened? The ship's sinking! We've got to go!
Bravo
now!
6, come in, damn it!
Limbo, this is Bravo 6, we're on our way out! On your feet, soldier! We are leaving! Get to the catwalk! Move, move, move!
Move your asses! Come on, let's go!
Back on your feet! Let's go!
ولكنهم كما كان النظام الملكي سندمر بنا هكذا ابتدأت
Captain Price, Al-Assad just executed President Al-Falani on national television.
The Americans have plans for Al-Assad, and it's too late to do anything for Al-Falani. But in less than 3 hours, codename Nikolai will be executed.
Nikolai, sir?
Nikolai is our informant in the ultra-nationalist camp. He supplied the intel on the cargo ship operation. Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out. We take care of our friends. Let's move.
Loyalists are expecting us half a click to the north.
Move out.
Loyalists, eh? Are those the good Russians or the bad Russians?
Well, they won't shoot us on sight.